For the first time in Korea, the government approved an artificial intelligence-based medical software. Some of the visible advantages of the newly approved device include the ability to instantaneously determine a person's bone age. Kang Hyeong-woo provides a glimpse of how they may reshape our future.
When people hear the word medical, an image of a doctor, a nurse, or a hospital usually comes to mind. However, artificial intelligence-based medical technology is a different story. South Korea's Ministry of Food and Drug Safety has recently approved an AI-based medical software from the local firm VUNO, the first time such a program has been certified by the country's drug safety watchdog.
This AI-powered device identifies the age of a person's bones by comparing their X-ray with a similar bone image representing a certain age. And patients don't have to wait for the results.
It is called Bunomed Bone Age, and it cuts down the time needed for bone age assessment by 60%. Traditionally, doctors would have to pull out a reference book to determine the age of a person's bones, a process that usually took 5 minutes or longer.
So since we've increased accuracy by over 4 to 5%, we're dramatically reducing physician workflow.
It is designed for use at growth and development clinics for children to predict how much a child can potentially grow. It can also recommend a treatment plan for any growth hormone deficiencies. The local startup isn't done yet. VUNO is working to get approval for other AI-run image analysis software.
So we have product in the chest area for chest CT and chest X-rays. And then we also have a fundoscopy product that's similar to Google's product that we can automatically detect within the eye different pathologies like diabetic retinopathy.
With its bone age analyzing AI program ready to be introduced, VUNO is looking to get the rest of their technology authorized and onto the local market as soon as possible. Kang Hyeong-woo, Arirang News.